much better. Hey guys, it's Lauren. You probably know me as Lauren Inspires from Instagram though. And today I'm gonna be doing a question and answer video. This is really good. But it's all gone. Okay, well I'm going to start answering questions now. Okay, the first question is, what is your YouTube username? A lot of people ask this question, surprisingly. Well, obviously it's Lauren Inspires. I mean, it's right there. Duh. Okay, the next question is, you should say that Mandy says hello in your video. That's not a question, but Mandy says hello in your video. There I said. What do you like most about Instagram? Well, I really like that it's a way to express my view online through my pictures, I guess. And I also like that we're kind of like a big community and how everybody's like nice to each other. Well, for the most part, except for whenever we get them haters, but you know. What is your dream photo shoot? That's a hard one. Oh gosh. Probably with like a bunch of like cool Instagrammers. They just go to the beach and chill or something, I guess, and take a bunch of pictures. It really just depends, I guess. Next question. How long have you been doing photography? I want to say probably about 6 months now, maybe a year, but I've gotten a lot. I've progressed a lot. What style of clothes do you like most? I don't really have a certain style. I just wear what I like. Pirates or ninjas? Ninjas. All the way. Who wouldn't pick ninjas? Sherlock or elementary? I don't understand that question. Any models you love to work with? Steph, all the way. She's like so hipster and perfect. Her username on Instagram is Steph_Hoop. You should totes look her up if you aren't following her already. What is your favorite song? Well, at the moment, it's actually Heart Skips a Beat by Olly Murs, but not the actual like studio recorded version. It's the acoustic version. It's amazing. It's amazing. It's extraordinary. It is fabulous. It's phenomenal. And what am I missing? Brilliant. Do you like chicken noodle soup? Yes, I do, but I rarely have it. If you had one more day left to live, what would you do? I'd find One Direction and attack them. Do you love me? Yes, I do love you. I love you so very much. Mashed, roasted, or baby potatoes? French fries. If you could switch lives with any member of Lindy, who would you switch with? Louie, because then I could have Harry. Duh. London or Ireland? Both. Favorite 1D song, an original, probably I Want or Tell Me a Lie. My favorite cover that they did is definitely Forever Young. Love Life? Have none. What do you like more, Canon or Nikon? I use my grandma's Nikon, but I've never actually used like a good Canon before, but I'm saving my money for one, so I'm probably gonna have to go with Canon. If you was a bird, where would you fly to and why? I would fly to One Direction. Why, you ask? I don't even think you need to ask why on that one. I mean, if you wouldn't fly to One Direction, you're cray-cray. Are you happy with the life you've lived so far? I don't really regret anything because I always learn. Mr. Photographer 2 asked, who is your favorite male Instagrammer, wink wink? Oh, it's not you. Oh, thanks. It's just Jerry, but you're like definitely on my top 10. Describe yourself in 3 words. Funny, outgoing, talented. When was the last time you played the air guitar? Just now for you. What hair color do they put on the driver's license of bald men? Well, I'm guessing they just put bald, but I have no idea. Do you have any strange phobias? Well, I'm claustrophobic and I'm scared of my dog. No, not really scared, I just hate her. What is the worst injury you've ever had? I broke my pinky and my thumb because I ran into a tree. What do you want to know about the future? If I'll ever end up with Harry Styles, but actually I kind of already know that I will, so I don't really. Do you collect anything? No. No, I don't. What do you look for in a guy? Well, he has to be British, and he has to be in One Direction, and he has to have curly hair. I'm just kidding. He has to be Christian. He has to have the same faith as me. And I like guys that are really funny, and guys that actually care about you, like that can ask about your day and actually care about your answer, not just, you know, because. What is your favorite word? Harry Styles. What's your least favorite thing about IG? Well, I really don't like the hate pages, and I also hate the popular page nowadays because there's barely any good pictures on it. How do you do your hair? Sometimes I straighten it, and I also curl it with my straightener. But if you mean how do I just style it, I just brush it, and I put my bangs like that. What's your favorite Disney movie? It's tied between Tangled and Despicable Me.
Pixar.
Disney Pixar.
Disney. No, it's not. It's just Pixar.
No, it's Disney Pixar.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it's Pixar.
Then those are my favorite Pixar movies. And my favorite Disney movie would just have to be Geek Charming.
No.
I don't know what my favorite Disney movie is. Because I thought that the other movies were Disney.
The Tangled is Disney.
Well, Tangled then, I guess. Who is your BFF and what inspires you to take your photos? Okay, well, my BFFs are Lauren, Kenzie, Matt, and Mike. See, what inspires me to take my photos? Well, if I just see something cool, then I just take a picture of it. So, yeah, I guess it's kind of a spur of the moment thing. Do you know who I am? Of course you do. My real question is hi. Okay, bye. That one's pretty self-explanatory. And the last question is, when are you posting that picture of me you made yesterday, and why didn't you cut me out of the video? Seriously, I sound like a dying horse. I didn't cut you out of the video because it was a funny argument. I'm gonna go post that picture of you right now. So bye guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, rate, subscribe, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you aren't already. And yeah, see you next time. Sounds like a helicopter.